crossing the barriers today. And here's Bob. I think that's going to be the only way. Fucking Ashley at Mallory. Fucking Ashley. Oh, Ashley. Aye.
I got it. You began in a Jetta G4, didn't you? That was your first Ginetta.
That's right, yes. I'm back. Having difficulty. Independent suspension on, and
that led you to Ginetta, because of course in those days they were based in Essex. I mean, they moved to your part of the world now, Yorkshire, but you came from Yorkshire, and yet they were down the other end of the country.
It was the cost. They only cost about £150 in kit form, and then you just bought an old, so for maybe £300 you've got a racing car. That's what brought me down to Essex.
And they also built a single seater, and didn't you ever get a chance? They built a Formula 3 car. I have a feeling in the back of my mind you once raced it, or at least drove it.
Yes. Formula 6 race was a Formula
is after our corner. It's no good. After you. After you. We had some action, hooray!
Yeah.
Red flag. I'll come back for the recording.
Last on then.
Look at it light.
Yeah. Bit of a farce, isn't it?
I think they were having a bloke's there yesterday.
Yeah.
And they
know what they're after.
Yeah. They do.
Up she goes. There's someone sat now. Go on then. Up we go. This is going to eat into our best two races, the G50s and 20s.
Thank you.
place, but he has Andrew Smith right behind him. And what about Julian Barrett? He's certainly a blue top, but I think that's probably going to be Paul Morgan there in fourth place. Kick into the corner, pulls away from Andrew Smith through the corner, gets onto the tail of the leader as they come out of it and head up towards the hairpin for the first time. So Spencer McCarthy, leader of the championship, had to settle the second in the earlier race, but could well take the flag first in this one, which will almost give him the championship appearance. Three cars off at the exit, three cars in front of the exit, so that looks to me.